Beechwood School in historic Haddonfield, New Jersey. We have 17 in the group. Haddonfield is near Philadelphia and about an hour from the New Jersey shore, from the beach. It is a great place to be near a city and the New Jersey beaches. You can swim, walk on a boardwalk, and go on rides. Our town is most well known because a dinosaur named Hattie the Hadrosaurus was dug up near our school. Wow. We are so happy to have pen pals this year. It is fall in New Jersey. Oh, it's also fall there too. And our class is having our own farm market with pretend fresh produce and donuts. Ooh. They found the bones of a dinosaur near their school a long time ago. And they have a statue of a dinosaur near their school. This is called Hattie. Her name is Hattie. The She's a hadrosaurus. And they found this, they found the skeleton, they found the bones of this dinosaur in front of their school. Like they had to dig in front of their school a long time ago. And they have the dinosaur skeleton.
They need to put together.
Yes, and this dinosaur is called a hadrosaurus. Can you say it? Small.
Big.
Very big, right?
So
now
big.